kind
but
of
But like,
thing,
even if they thing. Did have, like, it's not calendars, but like, maybe it's like the...
We're rolling.
Good morning, Mustangs!
Today is Wednesday, June 8th.
I'm Seb. I cut off Ev on accident.
Yeah.
So do you want to say...
Yeah, let's... Here are your morning announcements for today.
My bad. But today's Spirit Week, and this entire week is Spirit Week, and yesterday was anything but a backpack day. So let's go see what our Mustangs came up with.
Bring anything but a backpack day.
Now today is Adam Sandler and National Treasure / TikTok Day. Tomorrow is College Shirt Day. Make sure to submit any pictures of you rocking your spirit gear to SGA's Twitter and or Instagram.
Now, I think it's time that we check in with the sign of the day. Seniors. If you're interested in decorating your own sign to line the road leading up to the football field the day of graduation, come grab it at room 170, that is room 170. Signs are $5 and are due back June 15th. Come buy yours while supplies last.
Now Mustangs, if you see any of these fellow Mustangs in the halls, dang, that's a lot of Mustangs. Make sure to wish them happy birthday.
Yesterday's riddle answer was the outside, and the winner is Miss Schwester's class. Congratulations. And on to today's riddle. What do pandas have that no other animal has?
The class of 2025 will be hosting a freshman movie night tomorrow, June 9th at 6:30 p.m. Bring your towels or beach chairs. Tickets will be sold in the green cafeteria Monday, Tuesday for $2. Every ticket includes popcorn.
Attention, all returning fall sports athletes. There will be a fall sports sign-up meeting and the auditorium after school today at 1:35 p.m. This is for all students interested in the following sports: boys and girls cross country, field hockey, football, gymnastics, boys and girls soccer, girls tennis, girls volleyball, and dance team.
The class of 2024 is selling farewell treats and messages to the senior class. Stop by our table in the gold cafeteria any day this week to purchase a goodbye, a kiss goodbye. For your favorite seniors, for $1, you could send a graduation themed Hershey kiss and a personalized note.
All library books are due back by June 15th and all late fines have been waived. Next Wednesday, the class of 2025 will be hosting a fundraiser for Chick-fil-A. Show the attached flyer when ordering or write Spirit Day in mobile orders.
I think we should go back to what we were saying before.
No, I think cavemen can celebrate birthdays.
I'm sure they can, but did they have their calendars? They're literally...
It's not calendars though. Like of course there's sundials and stuff like that, but the thing is, it's like the...
I'm cold.
It's like the season.
Cold?
I'm gonna do that too.
Okay. Yeah.
Wait.
It's like the season. Wait, If you celebrate a season, like, you know. Okay. Well, if you celebrate the season, then
you
like.
You just said, if you celebrate the season over for like 5 minutes.
Yeah. So.
Oh wait. Oh.
Thank you.
Okay.
Well, that's all for the news.
I hope you guys have a good day.